Hey guys, Gowler Gaming HD here. Today this is our random games episode 3. And today we're gonna be playing Sugar Sugar number 2. The aim of the game to get the sugar into the cup. Pretty simple. Today I'm focusing this episode on trying not to get his board obviously, but trying to talk about my friends' channels, things like that. And please, if you are watching this, please, please, please comment, because I really would like to know what you'd like to see us play, because I'm running out of ideas. I really don't know what to do. If there's a game you like and you'd like to see me play, then great, just tell us straight away on the comments if you're watching it. Or anything else that you're interested in us playing on Xbox, maybe, you know what I mean? I don't know how I'm going to film this time. But on my friend's channel, it's II Gaming Hub. He focuses mainly on FIFA. He's not as good a card, but he's good FIFA player, and he does quite a lot of videos on that. And he's doing things like giveaways. If you wanna have a look in at that, sub to him. Mr. Andy Gaming, he's basically doing random games like me. I'm not sure what he's trying to focus on, but it's still a good channel, and I've done this level long. Still a good channel, obviously. If you like stuff like that, obviously sub to him. And Mr. Craigie Sniping, but he's got a new channel. I think it's II Craigie, but just go on Mr. Craigie Sniping. He'll have a link to it there. So yeah, Mr. Craigie Sniping. Three good channels there. Yeah. This game is quite repetitive. I think I'm going to be moving on to another game later on. There's a hole in the ground when you... Oh my god, this is going to be... Right, I don't even know what to do. I think... Oh, if you go down there, it must... There you go there. Yeah, if you like things like FIFA and stuff like that, you can check out my channel. I'm starting to do that. Check out the rest of my channel. I'm starting to do more things on the web app, the FIFA web app, and Call of Duty. I've got a few videos on that, and I'm going to be making more, especially when I get my capture card. There'll be a lot more videos of Call of Duty and FIFA then. I may even start doing things like giveaways, because, well, people seem to like it. If you see a giveaway, you're obviously just not gonna say, oh no, why would I do that? Just, you know, if you want to see a giveaway, give it a thumbs up or comment that you do. If you're watching this and you haven't subbed, please, please sub. Be very handy. Will that work if you agree in one through? This game is really weird. Wonder who thought of this. Yeah, I think the next game I'm going to be doing is Red Ball. Maybe even if you don't like Red Ball, then say so and I might not do it. It depends how many people want to see it and how many people don't really. Yeah. I think that's how you do this level. Alright, I get it. Oh, this game. There we go, that should do. It'd be a lot easier if you could rub things out. Oh god. There we go. Oh, I was also meaning to ask if you have found a, if you know a good website where to get a cheap capture card. I'm not looking for something amazing at the moment, something 480p I do at the moment. if you have got one, something like that, it would be very helpful. And I know I've just adjusted the screen by accident. Oh god. Yeah, that would be very helpful if you could. If you could do that. If you could help out. And I may have fucked up this level. Wow. Oh, I'm doing it a different way. Yeah, make it go down there first. Yeah, I'm really looking for feedback on the commentary and anything. Just some comments would be welcomed. I think after a few levels of this, I'm going to switch games, because it's what I've been doing in previous episodes, and I think watching the same game can be repetitive and boring, and I don't want it to be boring for you, so yeah, I'll be switching games soon. I think I'll do it after this level, if I can actually do it. Ah, no. I'll put a little barrier there. There we go. What happened? Oh, am I done? What do you do? Obviously, in ours, teleport. Not exactly hard. Yeah, after this level, I'll be wrapping up, so don't worry. Shouldn't take too long, I hope. Come on. Oh yes, look at that. Little drops of sugar coming down. Better than nothing. Sorry about the noises in the background. If you can hear them, I'm on my gamer chair. It makes a lot of noise, and I've just realised I'm done there. Yeah, after this, I really don't know what game I should be playing. I would do Red Bull, but I think I'm going to do that as a separate episode. So I might go on Friv or something like that, see what's on there. I don't know. Yeah, this level's basically done, so I think I'm gonna quit. No, I'll wait until it gets down to zero. There you go. Oh, I know how to do that anyway, so shut up, I know that. I'll be back when I found a different game. I love it. Right, I'm back, and the game we are going to be playing now is Saber Balls 2. I like the game. You just gotta cut the, trying to get them in the right part, kind of, if you can get the, yeah, I think you get it, starting room. I might do a little series on this, I might continue, but for now I'm just gonna be doing this, and I've done that one. Yeah, that'll go. I like this game. I've played the first one. They're just really good. Just fun trying to solve them and stuff. Done that wrong. Alright. There we go. Um I'm really running out of things to talk about. I wish I had something to talk about, to be honest, but no, I actually have nothing to talk about. But seriously, about the commenting thing, I really need to know what you just want to say, because I want the views to go up, obviously. And it's just, I really don't know what to say. I really don't know what to play, honestly. I've been looking through games, game websites, just something that just I'd randomly like to play, but I've gone through a few that I like, so I really need an opinion from someone else, obviously. I think I've done this level. Really like this game, it's quite good. Yeah, I've done it. Dun dun dun. Okay. I'm looking for something to do a series on, but like I said, I really need my capture card, and about that again. Yeah, I'm gonna need that before I can do that, so. So at the moment, I just need a capture card, and I think I'm gonna be getting it quite soon, so. Yeah, it's not that bad. Quite soon, definitely, I'll be getting it. What am I doing on this level? I don't even know what to do. Oh, I must have done this wrong. Wait a minute. I think that's wrong. Oh no. Oh, it must be. What have I done? Oh, and now what's going to happen there? Oh, I don't want to see the solution. I'm not going to be a gee little cheat. There we go. Have I done it? Oh, really? Oh. I think that might be how you do it. But I don't know. Oh, for God's sake. Right there. Now, what was it? I don't know what to do. I'm so bad at some of these games. I mean, honestly. Is it that? Yeah, do that. Do whatever. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, it was this. There we go. No! For God's sake. I want to see this illusion because I'm just going to get annoyed. I'm clicking it! Oh, I can't even be bothered. I'm just going to do this to all of them and hope something good happens. It didn't happen. Yeah. I'm just going to end it now because this is getting a bit, you know. But thanks for watching if you have stuck around to the end, if you haven't skipped. But like I said, about, I really need a capture card, so if you could recommend, or if you could recommend a game to play, something, just recommend a game you like, really, and I'll play it, and if you want to watch it, then there you go. So thanks, comment, rate, subscribe, bye.